last night, quick meeting, and I had the first bottle of cold pressed grapes, you know, met him there at the kitchen, and all the chefs in, and everyone was gathering around the room there, and I opened the bottle, and he goes, "Oh my God, look at this, this is unbelievable, I can't believe," and he opened the bottle, he put it on a big plate here, "Oh my God, these wine crush aromas," and he ripped up his shirt, he rubbed it all over his face, his body, right in front of everyone, and said, "I've never seen anything like this, this is unbelievable." God.